An Italian in English mash is a devil made flash. The famous saying about incarnated English devils in Italian sauce could now be adapted this way, because in the computer era, Italians know how to cliccare, linkare, postare, resettare, formattare, scannerizzare. One would say that the English-speaking peoples could have it written on a banner, "We took revenge against the old Italian lexical invasion." Still, three of the six English neologisms above have Latin roots. It has post, format, scan, while reset shows a Latin prefix. But the vendetta on the banner has nothing to revenge. The word banner itself originates, in fact, in a Germanic root which resounds in the Italian loanword bandit, from bandito, literally man whose banishment is announced. The link between English and Italian goes far beyond the internet, revealing a mutual, long-lasting interplay. The members of the Project Synaesthesis apply this reciprocity to ease your journey through the Italian language. Learn Italian with creativity and fun in Bologna or on Skype.